This first question is a historical question, and if you're reading the book in page 823, 824, and 825, it talks about Planck's observations with a cathode ray tube and accelerating electrons in a glass tube and bending them with electric field and magnetic field. So basically, they give you the radius, the B field, and the E field. Now, we haven't really studied those directly, but they're just different. Just like we have gravitational field that act on masses, electric fields act on charges, and it turns out that they're interconnected. A magnetic field can move charges. And that's what Planck figured out, and J.J. Thompson. So it's just basically algebra, but this is leading to the development of the charge of the electron, this ratio idea. So it's just plug and chug using that equation.